They found him dead a couple days before I started tour. Same day I flew back to the city from Miami. I was out there with the fam, just looking at my door, thinking to myself like, damn, my baby looks just like my dad. Same time I got the news, my shit went number one, that's fucked up. That shit there was confusing a little bit. You know I flew in with the stick. Okay, like, let me know what's up before I lose it in this bitch. And everybody trying to talk, I ain't trying to talk, I'm trying to click. I'm trying to send somebody with. Somebody let me know what's happening.